have to check with my accountants about that, but let's... No, this doesn't look right to me. Like I said, Colin only sold a couple of hundred units.
Not counting the Philippines, right, Harriet?
The Philippines?
You know what, Harriet? You do the whole innocent thing really well. You see, the bigger issue is the songs that Colin wrote that were registered under your name.
Well, that's not unheard of in the music business.
Of all the money that Colin made for you, you cut him a check for $1,000.
I did that out of the goodness of my heart. To help fix his bad leg.
In 1994, you hired two bouncers to break the fingers of a musician who decided to switch labels.
The 90s were tough in the music business. I did my time.